keep checking out that YouTube page. You know what I'm saying? Is my shit tight, man? That shit's tight, man. If your shit's tight, man, we like it, man, it's gonna go up. Salute.
I'm so glad is my shit tight in the USA.
In this video, watch as we gather feedback for Juice WRLD and his song, All Girls Are the Same.
I'm feeling it, bro.
Yeah. It was pretty good, man.
That's a good vibe. Dope. I like the beat. It was sick.
Pretty good voice.
Yeah.
Sounds a little bit like Lil Uzi Vert.
Yeah.
Is that you?
No, it's not me. His name is Juice WRLD.
Juice WRLD. So who's Juice WRLD?
I'm digging it, yeah.
So if that came on like a Spotify playlist or something, would you let it play?
I'd let it. Yeah, I'd let it go.
Yeah,
okay.
I would bump it.
And if y'all could say anything to the artist, what would you say?
Keep doing it.
Yeah, keep it, man.
Keep going, bro.
You got it.
You got a talent. Let's go.
Sick. Keep it up.
Don't give up on your dreams. There's going to be a lot of hate coming your way. People don't like seeing someone rise up from a level they were once at.
All right,
just keep going up.
Keep doing you, bro. Let's keep doing you.
It is.
His name is Juice WRLD.
Juice WRLD?
Yeah.
Can you show that to me?
That's actually really cool. Yeah, let me add that. I really like it. I like how he's smooth. He's not, he doesn't like try to do too much. It's smooth. It's something you can just like jam to, whether you're in a really good mood or you're kind of down. It's something you can listen to in both.
I would listen to it.
Juice WRLD?
All girls are the same.
What do you think about it not being on
I'm kind of be mad because I would definitely listen to this.
I use Apple Music all the time. I wish
so
it
how
was
did
on
you get
there.
This? Can you send it to me or something?
It's on YouTube. If you could say anything to the artist, what would you say?
I would say keep it up.
Yeah, for real.
It's got good beats. I like it.
Yeah, for sure.
I'd
yeah,
say figure out how to get your shit on Apple Music.
I think this is pretty tight. Sounds good. Feels good. Well, it definitely sounds like... I mean, it's okay, it sounds good, and it feels good. It sounds like a pop banger. I feel like I could hear this on the radio and be like normal. I wouldn't be like, yo, what the fuck? The fuck is this? It sounds good.
Okay, so if you could say if you say anything to the artist, what would you say?
Keep following your dreams. This is tight. I feel like you can probably make it somewhere with this. Be a good influence. If you do get a platform, think about the kids.
I feel like I heard it before, but it ain't bad. Okay. I would dance to it.
So if I came on like a playlist or something like that, you let it play, or would you skip it?
It's too common. Okay. Like, yeah, playlist, but not something I chose for a playlist.
So if you could say anything to the artist, what would you say?
I don't hate it. Work harder.
I like it. I like the bass, man. It hit hard. I don't know who that rapper is, but that's a dope rapper, man. Whoever he is, we talk about some good stuff. I like what we talk about more than just the beat, man. That's dope, man. Go check that out, man. Team No Sleep Approved.
I do.
It was good.
What do you like about it?
The vibe. I'm all about vibes.
If it came on like a playlist or something like that, would you let it play or would you skip it?
I would play it until, like, I give it like 15 seconds.
If you could say anything to the artist, what would you say?
I love you.
What would you say?
I love you. I love you.
15 seconds is all it takes, bruh.
Yeah, that's Juice WRLD. That's it. I was trying to think of it. Yeah.
Pretty good. You know, I've heard better, but pretty fire song, I must say.
anything stand out to you?
Nah, not really. I don't know.
So if it like came on like a playlist or something like that, would you like let it rock or would you skip it?
Oh, I'd let it rock for sure.
Okay.
Yeah, for sure.
And if you could say anything to Juice WRLD, what would you say?
This music's gas, and keep producing more shit, bro.
I love this. Yeah. I love it.
What do you think about the song?
Is your shit tight? That shit is tight, man. That is tight as a Jew in the middle of Flatbush. Nice. That's some tight shit.
What do you like about it?
Everything. You can dance, you can play the flute, you can play slaying, you can play anything you want.
So if you could say anything to the artist, what would you say?
I would say to the artist, you're amazing.
His name is Juice WRLD.
You're the man, Juice WRLD.
This shit going hard. That shit bummed. That's the type of shit you play in a club if you have anybody just jumping to you, feel me? That's some fire shit, no funny shit.
If that came on like a Spotify playlist or some shit like that, would you like let
of course,
it play?
Of course, add that real quick.
Okay.
Add that.
Okay, and if you could say anything to the artist, his name Juice WRLD.
Yo, keep doing your thing. Yo, them beats go hard. Keep making your music. You're gonna come up easy.
Ah, man, it sounds pretty lit. It's like, I might lie to you. I like it.
What stood out to you?
I don't know. To be honest with you, being in L.A., there's a lot of celebrity names coming out there. And the way he mixed it up, it was pretty lit. If it came on my Spotify playlist, I'll play it all day, every day.
If you could say anything to the artist, what would you say?
All right, man. I like it. Keep going with that word, boss.
If you like what we do and you want to support, click subscribe and help us reach our next goal of 100,000 subscribers.
I'm so glad it's much tighter in the USA.